Hello all dear friends, subscribers and guests of my channel. In this video I will tell and show you how to properly turn off and restart your iPhone. Please put your likes and subscribe to my channel. Let's get started. In order to do this, you need to press the lock button and the volume up button. Many people think that you only need to press the lock button. If you have an iPhone from 10 to 14, you need to press these two buttons. After that, you need swipe to the right one button, and that's all. Look, hold down these two buttons and wait a couple of seconds. Slide to power off, slide to the right, and to turn on, you need to press only lock button. After that, wait 10 seconds, and that's all. If you enjoyed this video and found it helpful, please put your like, subscribe to my channel, share this video with your friends, and write good comments. Bye bye, everyone.